Corey, from a career standpoint, what does the Elimination Chamber represent?
It means everything for the winner. Championships and WrestleMania main events are usually the prize here, and either can be a major to a superstar's career.
We've seen it in the past. What goes on in the chamber for the winner and the losers have tremendous impacts on their livelihoods.
Everything's on the line. The chamber proves without a shadow of a doubt who gets it done on the big stage. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, stomping away.
What a counter.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
And again, yet another counter.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Oh, perfect kick.
Sometimes, Corey, we see alliances form inside the chamber. How can it affect the fate of this matchup?
You need all the allies you can get in a match like this. Just keep in mind the person who helps you might be the next one to hurt you.
You have to think long term from the start. Any two competitors can run the entire match if they plan properly.
Well, we say it's every superstar for themselves in there, and that's true, but...
Uh-oh. Got the crossface applied. He's just about there. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
From behind. Back suplex.
Oh, look at mounting, and now the... Oh, punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another. Clothesline. So effective. Shoulder tackle.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Bulldog. Delivered with force.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. He's heading back in.
Whoa, not so fast.
Clothesline! Setting him. Up for the... Teeing off. Attacking the knee.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's locked in, the crossface.
Is he done? Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
And look at from downward spiral.
See ya.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Spear!
No, he lets him out.
In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now stood 24 feet in height and was comprised of 10 tons of steel. There was more chain link added to the structure as well. The chain link can rip a superstar's body apart in an instant.
Seth Rollins made him pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Truly spectacular. There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Oh, look at
it. Scoop slam! Drop kick from behind.
Ouch.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change.
Another.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, my goodness.
crushing it.
Elbow drop. Piercing.
Jarring European uppercut. Russian leg sweep.
Extend your elbow. Painful attack focused on the chest.
Deadlift powerbomb.
One after another.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Drop.
Piercing.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Great counter.
Impressive.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's locked in the cross face.
The architect, look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Right to the chest.
Oh, nasty impact.
Looking for the submission move.
Oh, there it is.
The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Whoa. He gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Drew McIntyre sizing it up.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
There's two.
How in the world did he kick out there?
He's still in this. Locked in,
battling to get the upper hand.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Super kick! And the cover for the win!
Two! And that's an elimination right there, guys.
Been eliminated.
Exclamation point, no less.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring. Shoulder tackle. Weird, he seemed to have it locked in pretty good.
I'll be interested to see what he has planned next.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Back inside the ring. Oh, from the rope.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Elbow smash. Oh, my God. Waist lock. No, no. Good night.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
He's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. He just released the hold. I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants and the wear and tear.
Here it comes.
The stomp. And he goes for the pin.
Digs down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Oh, that was close.
What a punch that was.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Oh, dripping the script on him there.
textbook snap suplex. What a punch!
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
Whoa, Randy Orton. Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
Yeah, he should count his lucky stars. What a punch that was. Hooked up.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Shoulder clothesline.
Take your time, enjoy it.
Big reversal.
Super kick!
Wow, what a sequence.
Uh-oh. Oh, what a cross face.
He releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Uh-huh. Out the arm. Taking out the arm, great strategy.
Some serious damage.
Good offense hit from Seth Rollins.
Innovation from the Kingslayer. Great agility there.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
He's trying again.
Piper getting absolutely pounded right now. Let's see if it's really over.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
The Viper just will not die here tonight.
On the back of the neck.
He's taking it up top. Really targeting the back on that one.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Oh, my.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Trying to go.
And now that one's countered.
What a big neck snap. Tough spot to be in.
Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way. Oh, no.
Randy, what are you doing?
Control.
Orton better not waste this opportunity. This could do it!
What's it going to take to keep him down?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
A disrespectful shove there.
Look at this crowd!
Suplex. Bam.
Uh-oh. Sunset flip.
Whoa. McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Whoa. It's going to take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why. It's doubtful.
Uh-oh.
What an elbow drop.
Right to the hole.
Can he score the pin?
Surprised if that was it.
Wow,
unbelievable.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Seth Rollins has him right where he wants him.
Look out.
Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable.
Shoulders down!
One, two, three.
There's the elimination. Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
Applied.
He weaves out.
vicious.
Eludes the attack.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
For the head here.
That's one you feel for a few days, Cole.
Drop kick from behind! Stop pulling a leg snap!
That's gonna hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Ooh, what impact.
And down with the suplex.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
Saw that one coming.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
He's going.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Toss to the outside.
Snap. Backbreaker.
Oh, stomping away.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Big punch finds its mark.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Misses.
Look at this. Northern Lights suplex.
Seth Rollins got on a dangerous path there.
Great move by the Architect.
Wow, what a sequence. Shoulders down.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
Fall out of it.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
He's in trouble. And he's heading back in.
Saw that one coming.
Drop kick!
Drop.
Piercing.
Super clothesline.
Oh, wow.
Take your time. Enjoy it.
Boom.
Before the fist drops on your face.
Listen to this place.
He has become relentless at this point.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
On the mark.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
And what a reverse!
Whoa, it's another reversal. He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Tap kick right on point.
Beautiful counter courtesy.
Uh-oh.
What an elbow drop.
Look at this.
This could do it.
One, two.
You I can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal. He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this...
He may get the three count!
In. I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Solid contact from the Viper. On the outside now, where the Chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants. The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
From the top.
How impressive was that reversal?
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Into a powerbomb. Superstars have anything left at this point.
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Gets out of trouble and quickly.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. And finds a counter.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
They should count his lucky stars.
Look at this.
Boom. Nice.
Hooked up. Across the top.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Suplex.
Ooh, well measured.
Pretty drop kick.
Look at this.
Boom, nice.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Knee drop. Strike punch.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
Nation count his lucky stars.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
Just breaking down the opponent. Uh-oh.
We're going to see it.
Power. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oof!
Lost in the corner right now.
He's playing with him.
Uh-oh. What an elbow drop right.
Will it be?
I don't think so.
He knows he's in trouble.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Here it comes!
Oh my goodness, crushing it! He may get the three count right here!
This is it!
Them.
DDT!
Look at this.
Oh, my goodness!
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Working on the leg. A neck breaker.
How many times have we seen Orton punish his opponent with the stomp?
Devastating kick.
Great evasion. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, right up there.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Elbow drop.
Not the all.
Oh, my goodness. Crushing it. Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Oh, look at this. Setting him up. Inverted DDT.
Jarring impact.
Seth Rollins on the attack.
Burn it down. If Rollins can keep his emotions in check, he can figure out a way to take this.
Oh, Seth got him there.
Big move by the Architect.
Super kick finds the mark.
The arm. Oh my goodness, crushing it!
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer! Now watch this!
Northern Lights!
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Not the arm. Oh my goodness, crushing it!
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
That'll make your legs numb.
Look at this. Goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Elbow drop. Leaping high.
Seth Rollins got a dangerous.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Super kick finds the mark.
At the elbow. Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Right.
What a KO!
Oh, shoulders down!
There's the elimination. Rollins has been eliminated.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Randy,
does he get him here?
One, two, three.
Randy, oh my God, he won the match.
I can't believe it.
He won the match.